Rowan beans. Zucchinis. Watermelons, cantaloupe, cucumbers. Hot peppers. Sweet peppers. Eggplant. Plum tomatoes. Hot pepper. Fennel. Onions, white onions, cauliflower, onions already picked. Red onions. Or garlic. Cactus. Rosemary.
What you're seeing here is a vegetable garden located in Yankeetown, aka Homer City, Pennsylvania. Look at that watermelon patch. And there's the farmer. If you're lucky, he might just pick a watermelon.
These are muskmelons.
Oh, today he's gonna pick a muskmelon. Look at the size of that. There's another one that's trying to hide. What do muskmelons taste like?
Looks like a melon. Well, that baby bunny. That's what you call a little sugar baby.
This is the farmer you saw earlier with the muskmelon. Those were his fine tomatoes straight out of the garden.
Cover them so the bugs don't get them. We'll can some of these tomorrow morning. Make some sauce. No!
This is the same farmer with his grapes.
Beautiful bunch of grapes.
The rumor is he sells them to Welch's.
Okay.